There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love.
Hello, 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 Sanbonan. Hi guys, my name is Zihlo and I am a media personality. Now, did you know that October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month? Well, if you didn't know, now you know, girl, you can thank me later. So basically, I am here to tell you and encourage you to go and get tested, because at the end of the day, I still want to be here. I know you want to be here. We want to live out our best lives. So please head out to your nearest clinic, your nearest testing center, and make sure that you are cancer free. Because at the end of the day, cancer is one of those diseases that just creep up on you. And before you know it, it's on stage 3 and it's stage 4, and that's a little bit too late. So there's so many ways that you can check if you do have the disease. So one of them is when you're having a bath. Just make sure that you touch around and feel around for your breasts to see if there are any irregular lumps and bumps in there. Now, mind you, when we do have our menstrual cycle as ladies, you know, your breasts do feel a bit tender. They feel soft and painful. I'm not talking about those type of lumps that are there during that time. I'm talking about those lumps that are hard. They feel really, really hard within your breast. Those are not a good sign. And also, do make sure to also check your armpits as well, because it can just creep up there as well. Did you also know that it's all not only women that can get breast cancer, men can get it too. Yes, Baba, you can also get it where now. So make sure that now, just to also check for those lumps that I'm talking about as well. And your nipples, how are your nipples looking? Are they still looking normal? Are they still looking the same? Or are they protruding within? Like, are they just going within your breast? If they are, that's not a good sign. And if you're not breastfeeding, there should be no fluids, there should be no liquids coming out of your nipples. If there is, then definitely please do go and get tested. Well, it's not only just about testing yourself and feeding yourself, it's also about how you're living. So how you're living, sis? Are you working out? Are you eating good? Because also that can also elongate your life. So I'm not talking about your fancy foods, your chips, your fries, and none of that. I'm talking about your healthy, organic, traditional foods. Yep, it might not sound fancy, but listen, it will give you a fancy life. You'll be here to live out your best life. So please, make sure that you check out your diet. Make sure that it's healthy. Make sure that it's balanced. Make sure that it has all the properties that you need. Are you getting your vegetables? Are you getting your carbs? Are you getting your protein? All of that. Please make sure that you have it. And also that you're working out every single day. Yes, I know everybody wants that fabulous body, but it's not always about that fabulous body. It's always about your health. So anyway, that's all I have to say to you, girl. Make sure that you do check yourself out, and you guy there as well, do check yourself out as well. And I wish you all the best for the rest of the month. Mwah. Ciao. Make it a better place.